area. It go like, oh, rate me for so fucking done with you, girl. So fucking done with all the gang.
What's up, guys? My name is Warface. Welcome to another gameplay. This gameplay is part 2 of Soma. If you like this, don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, hit the notification to know when I upload. I love you guys, and enjoy this episode. Alright.
Seat with a helmet?
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Oh, damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in the thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
It's alright, guys, it's alright. There's nobody here, just me going insane with my brain.
What can I do with now? Oh, crap. Oh, no. Do you hear that? Do you hear it? I hear something. Hello? Okay, gotta be very quiet, guys. Nope, I'm out of beast, bruh. Peace. Work. Peace out, bro. Nope. You can kiss my butt, bro. Whoa! Hey! Where am I now? Hello? Robot! You okay? Robot! Hey, buddy! Buddy!
Amy, is that you?
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me! Cobb!
Wait, what happened to you, man? Why are you a robot?
No, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard to stay a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm just gonna be... I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
I see a robot, man. I don't see no human. I see a weirdo.
How did you hurt yourself?
Yeah, how did you hurt yourself?
Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot
seat. Look at that robot on me, too.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but... Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and... That's my last clear memory.
Strange, but how can I help you, man?
Remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture.
So am I a robot too? Bro, that's weird. Okay. If I can find any help.
Everything. Did you go diving in sewage or something? Find someone who can help.
Okay. I'll find someone somehow. You stay tight, okay? Huh. Okay, well, what happened to you?
He's dead.
0722? Okay, 0722. Let's see what this code ID goes to. I think it goes to one of these computers over here. Ah, I forgot the password. Okay, I gotta go back to see what the password was again. I'm so dumb, I can't think of the number. Why? Let me see the password. 07 07 07 07. Hit me, baby, one more time with the 0 and 7. Yeah. Okay, now. 0 7 2 2. Hello, buddy. Oh, power protection has been secure. We've sealed off the factories to keep the plant running. All civil floor systems have been turned off. If anyone ever has to return, know that the power flow regulator is hanging on by a thread. If you flip the switch, it's probably a no turning back situation. We're out of here, Carl. Aw, so sad. Where does this one go? Oh, look what I found. Another room. Okay, got that, thank you. Ooh, wait, what's this? Oh, it's a helmet. Ooh! all the allergies in this, storage room. stupid storage room. Here. What is this? It's a CVS black box. Can I wear that? I don't know, but I'm gonna put it back in here. Yeah, put it back in here. Is there a way to turn it around? I did not like that sound. Sound like something's about to break. Okay, so guess I'm done here. Let there be light and moon. Ha! Get out of here. Get everything out of here. I'm destroying this place. Yeah! Yeah! Alexa, Papa. Thank you with me. This is my fire stationer. You wanna take me? I'll throw this at your face. See what's over here, real quick. Open sesame. Oh, dude, what happened to you, man? What happened to you? You, it sounds like some kind of creepy thing. Okay, that's just weird. What's this? A robot arm? Where tape? Okay, moving on. Okay, yes, I'm in this job. I'm hallucinating. I'm seeing things. Sorry, my bro. Oh, what's this? Yeah, turn around. We still keep it working. Don't la la la. Okay. Okay. Nope. Okay, so 07 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 7 0 Great, now I gotta go back. Yeah, I gotta forget the password, man. I forget the password. I don't know why, but it doesn't go into my brain. I hate doing this. Okay. 735. I'm gonna let that robot eat me. Cause I don't know what happens if 735. But we get a 0, then 735. Okay. Ooh, look at that. I'm so smart. What's this? I'm gonna touch it with my finger. Tickle. Oh, that feels so good. Read this. The system is, if you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough. Okay, here we go. Okay. Uh-oh. Nope. Come to hide. You don't see me, bro. You don't see me, bro. Okay. That's a red living with the gasoline. Hey, dead man, protect me. Which way is it coming? Did I do it wrong? Yes. We strained the system. If you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough. Oh man. Can't even open that anymore. Guys, I don't know what to do. Okay, so I gotta find... I'm smart. Where is he? Hey, Beth, I'm not here. Uh-oh. Where is he? Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Oh, I know what to do. I got this though. Oh dear. Please don't see me. Oh, I'm not here, bro. I'm not here. Yeah. Yes. Bye. Bye. Bye, bro. Bye. Bye. Nice to meet you. Me not here anymore. Thank you. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, I want Tochi. Tochi, Tochi. Oh, that was so good on me. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, let's go over here. Hey, buddy. Anybody? Let's do... That's the Delta, 2204. 2204. Yes! Hey, bro! Can anybody? Hello? Houston, you there? So that one doesn't work. Let's do 2202. Asha, please, someone out there, over. What's that? Sound like some kind of robot. I don't like that sound. Sound like some kind of creepy robot. Okay, so 2203. Houston, anybody, over.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon.
Yes.
Yes. Jared, Simon, too.
I am talking to you again.
Have you
I'm so excited.
Out what's going on yet?
No.
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
Yeah, I want to know. I want to know
some.
A lot of stuff.
What do you want to know?
Hello?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Yeah,
well,
I want to know that too.
Clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is all so strange.
You're telling me.
Whoa,
what was that?
No! Oh, God!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are generators connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Oh! Oh, God. That just broke. Oh, God, no. Help! Help!
Shit! Where do I...
Help!
Oh, fuck!
Oh... Yeah.
This is insane!
Why am I? What the heck? Why am I wearing? Hello? Okay, now I'm underwater. I'm floating. Wait! Wait up! Where are you going?
Come in, Theta. You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The field. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe. We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasty! The machines killed Carl.
Oh, shit. Oh, all right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so.
Okay. Kinda scary. Can I get out of this system? Can I get my head out of here? Please. I don't want to be here. I don't want to get down deeper. Can I just swim upwards? No, I hate going down more. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. I'm following you, buddy. Hey, you know the way. Uh-oh. Where you go? Buddy, come right here.
Hey! Hey! Follow me, please. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, made it, guys. I think I made it. Yep, I made it. Yes! Come on, my little robot. This is my robot. Don't touch him. Don't touch him. He's gonna be my... good dude.
Thanks, little guy.
Oh, he's leaving. No, don't leave me. Oh, well. Guess I don't need him right now. Come on. Yes! No more water. Okay, now
the shuttle still working.
Oh my lord, what happened here? Don't worry, I got this. They haven't opened these. But why? Touchy witchy! Touch your butthole! Touch your butthole! Ah! God, get off me!
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Yeah, it was trying to eat my hand. What's that? No power? So, what happened? Oh, something went down here for sure. Hello? Anybody? Sad.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me.
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
It looks like some kind of alien lungs. Ew. I don't want to do something stupid, so...
shit. Are you okay? Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
I just killed someone. But I don't know what to do. Oh, so these things are sucking the power up. But why? So, I guess I can just look around real quick, see what we have here. Someone got whoa. Well, hello, the lowest pump cleaner. Of that pipes, okay. Oh, here's the map.
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.
Whoa! Oh, this is so sick. This is so cool. Where am I at? This is very cool though. I'm not lying, but this is cool. Emergency exit. Oh, don't tell me I have to be pressing that later. Okay, here we go. Time to the time machine. To the TARDIS. Let's do this. To the future.
Way to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites.
What is going on?
Deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There you
this is very cool, though. I would like to sit on one of these in real life. Shoot, this is like sitting in a chair. But it's weird. What happened here, though? That's what I want to know. What happened? I'm still clueless. What was that?
Holy shit!
Prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, and I'm not going with them.